Nationally, there's 43 million people that are food insecure. You know, they just don't know where that next meal is coming from on a day-to-day basis. Well, food waste, you know, in this country is astronomical figure. It's something like 90 billion pounds annually. That food is going into landfills and dumpsters while a lot of people are going in need in this country. We saw this growing need and we were looking for additional sources of donated food. With the Darden Harvest program is just really a blessing because we get this phenomenal food donated to us.
Some managers actually started donating to local charities, and once Darden heard about it, we thought it would be something great to do and make it a program where all the restaurants would be included.
Darden Harvest really helps people in need in the community, and that kind of spreads out, just giving as much as we can.
So with Darden Harvest, any food that's left over at the end of the night, if it's a surplus of product that we've prepped for the day, we end up giving it to an organization that comes and picks it up. We follow our food handling process to make sure that it's still safe and great quality. We bag it, seal it, we freeze it, they come and pick it up, and then they give it to those in need.
The food from Darden Harvest makes a great difference in that it allows us to easily prepare the meals that we're providing for these kids on a daily basis. The kids come here right after school. The food is easily available to them. In addition to that, it provides nutrition to these kids that they might not normally get, you know, when they go home each day, because a lot of these kids come from low socioeconomic environments.
We serve about 150 children, Grandma Doc.
That's in the early part. We fed about 200 per day.
And if we didn't get the food that we get, there's no way under the sun all these children could eat every single day. There's no way.
We see people who walk into our doors who haven't eaten in several days. And the people who come to us are people who can't really go anyplace else to get something to eat. We run a commercial grade restaurant in which none of our clients actually pay. And in doing that, we have a chance to serve the community. So we'll serve about 400 meals a day to people who need help and need assistance.
Darden has donated about 100 million pounds of food from their restaurants. Now, to put that in terms of meals, it's about a pound of food to a meal, so 100 million meals. Just think of the impact that one company can have. Darden has just been a great corporate citizen.
We couldn't survive without the kind of support that we're getting from Darden.
Darden's making an incredible difference. And it's making a difference kind of one meal at a time, one person at a time.
I honestly think it's an honor to be able to work for a company that does, you know, the harvest, just because there are so many people, even on our local community, that really go hungry every night.
This is wholesome surplus food that is going to people in need, and that's just fantastic.
Well, the Darden Harvest program makes us feel extremely proud. It's something that our team members and managers can take pride in, knowing that we're helping out our communities and that we're just not grabbing food and throwing it away. It shows our spirit of Italian generosity as well.
There should always be a program like this, because there are a lot of people who go through a situation that needs this help. Without the food in there, it's going to be very, very tough for me, because the food that I get from here, it helps a lot. Very grateful. Yeah. Very.